All right, my name is Kevin Wheeler. I'm from Lawrence, South Carolina, and I'm taking welding. Started welding in 10th grade, and since then I've always wanted to be a welder. I mean, it just interested me. I mean, I was in a wheelchair in high school, and it was the nurse's wheelchair. You know, it was real old and it was falling apart. The leg fell off of it, and we had to take it down to the welding shop to get it fixed. And that's what really got me interested in it, because they had to weld the leg back onto the wheelchair. Well, I'm really just proud to be in this class, proud to be doing something, because it's a lot of people that don't really do anything after high school, and I really want to be involved in something. And I'm glad to be involved in something that I enjoy. I mean, I enjoy welding. I don't do it just because it can make a lot of money. I mean, yes, that's one part of it, but I enjoy it. I think it's a really good program to get into. It's something that'll keep you busy, and if you like to really get in the shop and get your hands dirty, it's good for you. I mean, you can be pretty creative with it. We've had to be creative with what we do in the shop, because at times we have to rig up something so that we'll have a fixture to put our pipe on or something like that. Well, when I finish this program, I plan on trying to find a job, and I really don't want to stay local. I want to move and travel. That's another reason why I like welding, because you get to travel. You can go and see different places. With my welding, I'm taking machine tool classes also, and really it's kind of a secondary major for me, because I got into it because it was like right beside the welding class, and I'd see the shop and I'm thinking, what are they doing in there? So I finally got in there the next semester, and I got to make a few projects, and it was something I could be proud of, because there was one project where you make a hammer, and it takes about 2 weeks for you to get the whole thing done, and by the time you're finished, it's like, wow, I made this. I mean, it's really something you can be proud of. When I finish, I'll have 2 degrees. I'll have a welding degree and a machine tool degree. It'll take me a little bit longer to get my machine tool degree.